EA Sports. It's in the game.
Up next, it's a heavyweight collision between world-class striker Alistair the Ream Overeem and Ghost Dog. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Overeem is 12 years his elder. He weighed in at 265 pounds. The reach is identical. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
Our referee in charge of the Octagon, Mario Yamasaki.
Alistair Overeem.
First round, you ready?
Ghost Dog.
You ready?
Let's go. Here we go. Five-minute rounds.
Alistair Overeem is one of the greatest strikers to ever enter into the Octagon. He's the former K-1 Grand Prix champion, the former Strikeforce heavyweight champion.
Wow! Overeem lands. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Big oh, right he locked him with that right hand.
Up
oh,
the
he
middle.
Landed an uppercut.
Oh, my
moves here.
Powerful kick. Oh, and he goes on top of the kick. Oh!
Wow.
This could be it. Oh, big body kick. Strong jab. Big power in those kicks. Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Oh,
wow!
And he goes down again.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Jab, over him lands.
Joe, he's one of the most dangerous strikers to ever enter the octagon.
There's a big left
shot
hand
with the left.
Good combinations.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. He caught him with the knee. Vicious combination.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, nice kick.
Big combination.
Rocked him.
Oh, he's in big trouble. Oh, and another jab. Oh, he hurt him again. That's a big uppercut he just landed.
Whoa! Unbelievable!
Man, big strike.
A big wheel kick for the knockout victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge wheel kick that ends this fight. Massive amount of torque and perfectly placed technique.
Let's see it again.
Take a look at this from a different angle. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki's called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 36 seconds in the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout, Ghost Dog.
Winner by knockout.
UFC light heavyweight collision.
Our tail of the tape for our main event of the evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of the Octagon, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the...
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Good body kick.
Ah, nice slip and rip by Parker.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, that hooked it down.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh,
oh very nice.
Oh, ah, he got rocked. Oh, he's in big trouble.
Huge uppercut misses. Hard kick to the head.
Oh, that hurt him. He's in big trouble.
Straight punch.
Good combinations.
Rocked him with that right hand. He is going after it here.
Powerful kick.
Paired him with the right hand.
Big combination.
He scores
with a huge left. Oh, big body kick. Huge kicks. Heavy kick to the midsection.
Oh, on the top. Oh, solid jab.
Great job blocking that punch.
Big kick misses.
Head kick.
They're scoring.
Change your angle. Change your angle.
Relax. Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Ghostar and Blood.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Blood is 22. Ghostar is 23. He weighed in at 255 pounds. Blood will have a... Ghostar.
All right, you ready?
Blood.
You ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Comes out swinging.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Man, he gets some torque on that hook.
Oh, there he connected.
Whoa! Oh! Unbelievable!
He hurt him with that hook. Rocked him with that right hand.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Oh! Head kick!
There's a left that connects.
Big shots! Hard hook.
Big combination.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Whoa!
That's a big hook.
Teeing away.
Joey did it.
Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well.
Wow!
Strong jab.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Trying for a head kick here. That's a big uppercut he just landed. Hard straight punch. Huge kick to the head.
Vicious shot to the body.
Another big shot to the body. That's a hard uppercut. Oh, he missed that kick. Oh, head kick.
Caught the kick.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh! Vicious shot to the body. Hurt him with that right. Oh!
There's a nice combination.
Oh, that caught him. Big straight punch. The left hand. That's
huge
a hard hook.
Hurt him with the right hand.
Beautiful body shot there,
wow.
Too.
Wow. Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
Vicious combination.
Flying knee. These guys are trading strikes here.
Wow.
Shot to the body.
He scores with a huge left.
Oh! This could be it right here.
Big right hand.
Oh!
Nice. And continuing to tee.
He's getting hurt. He's getting hurt, Mike. Big punch.
Huge left.
Hard straight punch. Huge kick to the head lands.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, that one hurt. Oh,
what an exchange.
Big power jab.
Oh, that's good, a left big hand. Left hand. Nasty combinations here.
Oh, that's a
a vicious kick.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
30 seconds.
That's a big hook.
Lightning quick with the hands. Ah, good job keeping the hands up.
Oh, solid straight left. Oh.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Round one comes to an end.
Wow, this is already my top pick for fight of the night. These guys are throwing everything they have at each other.
Striking, grappling, you name it. That is a round that MMA fans will be talking about for quite some time.
And here's another clean shot that lands. And here we see steps off the cage and flies into this devastating punch. Really excellent.
Here we go, round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Blood's eyes are both starting to swell pretty badly.
Oh! Whoa! Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Body kick, look at that. Big left hand. Vicious combinations. Beautiful hook.
Oh my goodness!
This could be it. Vicious shot to the body.
Rocked him with the left hand.
Big kick.
Solid right hand.